better day. You've been thinking about a better way. Don't give up, you gotta keep it faith. I know it's hard, but there's a better way.
Grand opening for Ekhaya Region 2. Come on, y'all. Let's end up a big one.
Give it all you got to run the race. No matter what you're gonna win today. Keep your head up. It gets better.
Ekhaya really, you know, it means home. But it means a place where people can bring shared ideas, shared values, where all are welcomed at the table.
What we're seeing is just a movement that's going across the state.
It takes special people to do this type of work.
It doesn't matter what they say, I'll be a champion today. Oh, I'm a winner, yeah, I'm a winner. Made up my mind and decided that I'm a winner. And no, you can't keep me down, cause I'm a winner. Nothing can stop me now, cause I'm a winner. Whoa.
Yeah, are you ready? Yeah. We're gonna go ahead and cut the ribbon and welcome to the Ekhaya Lifestyle Center, Baton Rouge!
My family.
Oh, yeah. No, they can't stop me now. Cause be encouraged, you can do it, you're a winner. When everybody say you're through, you're a winner.